Beautiful Grumpy Christmas and Minuet by the Baroque Trio Suite by Johann Heinrich Buchstedt.
Thank you. Quartet, and today we will be playing the Mendelssohn String Quartet in A minor intermezzo.
Thank you. Thank you. next piece we'll be playing is Hogwarts March by Doyle and arranged by Wagner.
Thank you.
Our names are Alan, Adam, and Amy. Today we'll be playing Mozart's Piano Trio No. 1 in B-flat major, the first movement, Allegro. Mozart wrote this trio in 1786 when he was 30 years old. This piece has a very flamboyant character, making it seem almost like a concerto.
The first movement, Allegro, is constructed mostly from the opening phrases, the dialogue between the piano and the string instrument. Then, Mozart ventures further afield in the development section with a new theme, first on violin, then on cello. We enjoy playing this piece because of the dialogues, which help us connect and communicate with each other better. That's it. We hope you enjoy the performance.
Thank you.
Case Trio, and today we'll be performing Haydn's Piano Trio, No. 1 in G major. Andante, poco adagio, and presto.
Thank you.
our quartet. Today we will be playing Beethoven's String Quartet, Opus 18, Number 4, Second Movement Scherzo. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. from the Nutcracker Suite by Tchaikovsky, as arranged for flute quartet by David Busick. From Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker, as arranged for flute quintet by Gary Busick. No, that's a different Busick. Oh my god, okay. The next piece we'll be playing is a march from Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker, as arranged for flute quintet by David Busick.
Thank you.
Claude Debussy and arranged by Steve Tung and Melvin Love Jr. Studio Ghibli, arranged for four flutes by Kazuhiro Omura.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, we are the Not Away Trio, and today we will be playing Brahms' third piano trio in C minor, Opus 101. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Aspen Quintet, and we will be playing the first and third movement of Weber's Clarinet Quintet.
Thank you.
We are the Kootenai Trio, and we will be performing Mendelssohn's D minor trio, first movement.
Thank you. We are the Niagara Quartet, and today we will be performing the third and fourth movement of Schumann Piano Quartet.
Thank you. Thank you.
the Cedar String Quartet, and today we will be performing the first movement of Grieg's String Quartet, Opus 27.